international brothers and sisters around the world that know and love Grizzly. And Grizzly is the kind of man that you never have to know Grizzly for your lifetime. You only have to meet Grizzly for 1 minute. And 1 minute is more than enough to share the love of the great Grizzly.
Yeah?
So the legacy of Grizzly goes way, 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 way back before he was even playing reggae music. Yeah? So some of you know the history, some of you don't know the history, but that's not the point. Right now, you know the love that Grizzly have and the love that Grizzly bring together. So that's why we have all of us here. We don't know if it's here. We just see one picture. Go on, cry. So anyway, let's turn me back to the picture. So right now, we got part of Grizzly's legacy. We know what the steel was, but you also have to know about these wonderful band of guys that were working Grizzly, with Grizzly very closely. Grizzly's managing these guys. He's always been a mentor to many people around the world. We got people in Hawaii right now who are praying for Grizzly, right? Uncle Grizzly, Godfather Grizzly. We got people in Hawaii, people in Australia, New Zealand are praying for Grizzly right now. Me know, and I'm contacting everybody apart from Grizzly. It's not just I and I right here, so it's really I and I anniversary. Yeah? So, I got this one up around
there.
Where's Towner? Please, I'm going to talk to the man. Hey, we dropped the gyro. Listen, we dropped the gyro. Is it still called a gyro? I don't even know. If me do that, and the tax man catch me. Anyway. So, you know, like we're saying, right? You know. How do I explain? Grizzly. Around the world, Grizzly is one of the most loved men that I know in the world. I've been saying this from ever since I've been going around the world, and I'll say it now. The love what Grizzly have, I just can't even explain it. The amount of people that play instruments, not just drums, but that involved in music because of Grizzly. The amount of people he has influenced, not just musically, but in terms of how to live, how to communicate, you know what I mean?
To be nice.
You know what I mean? There's so many people, and I'm going to say, them say Uncle Grizzly, Godfather Grizzly. I really can't explain how much, because we only know yourself, we only know what we know here, but the world, probably you know what I'm talking about, worldwide. So, when we say for Grizzly, take a part of it for yourself, because we are Grizzly. We would not be here if we were not Grizzly. We wouldn't know that love. So, love yourself, that's what Grizzly loves you. Are you ready? Alright, let's see one microphone here, sir. See one here. So, when next Friday comes, we just want to see him vibes. Nick, me see you, Vanessa. So this is not just about Gracie, it's about the past masters also. So next Friday is going to be great. As soon as Paul speaks, don't let him know. Anybody that wants to participate in this wonderful, spectacular, momentous occasion, line up on yourself and looking bass man, guitar, singers, all kind of something. This is not about no one person, no matter what your artist name is or whatsoever. This is about a collective. So as we move on, different drummer, different singer, different everybody, we're going to put everybody together to make one big thing. And this is about one love. So it's one love we are doing right now. See? So all of Grizzly family and people, then it's just pure love. See? All right. Oh, let's see what else. Grab your mic, yeah. So ladies and gentlemen, this is how we do it around the world when bands like Steel Pulse and UB40 and man like Benjamin Zephaniah and Pato Bantan and all the great people that come from Birmingham and beyond. How we do this thing is we give a big round of applause. And the reason why we give a big round of applause is the inspiration thing, yeah? Fat man, see over there, sir. We don't mind that single man, yeah? Things don't go on. So, Bonnie, see how we do it. Yeah, wanna go? So ladies and gentlemen, we are right down here at the Pulse Beat recording in the rehearsal studio. And we want to say... So ladies and gentlemen, we are right down here in the Birmingham Strong. And we want to say, Louis, let's see over this song. We want to say, this is one of Christmas' finest legacy. Was a drummer, an instrumentalist supreme. He also inspired these ancient fine musicians over here, including Mr. Selwyn Brown, to put together an ensemble that is reckoned to be one of the greatest on the planet apart from Steel Pulse itself. But don't worry about that. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for my man. Entertainment featuring Kyle, legendary Kyle.